Never even touched you.
So what's your favorite anime? Tokyo Mew Mew.
What's yours? Elfen Lied?
So how many petticoats are you even wearing right now? Like 15?
Well, actually, I'm wearing 25.
And you?
None?
So what's your favorite brand? Angelic Pretty?
Well, what's yours? Satanic and Shitty?
Are you the type that only eats kawaii food?
No. I bet you are the type that doesn't eat at all and just drinks human blood.
I bet that's not even your real voice.
Excuse me, I cannot understand your satanic way of speaking.
You're the funniest at home, aren't you?
I bet no one even ever laughs at your jokes.
I'll make sure you will never laugh again.
Oh, bring it on, bro.
Round one, fight!
Why can't we just be friends? Because you wear pink and I wear black? It's not fair. People should all just respect each other, no matter what size, race, gender, sexuality, brand or color preferences. We're all the same. We're all humans that live together on this planet. But why can't we live together in peace? We're fighting because we're different. But wouldn't it be sad if we were all the same? With my darkness and your light, we could bring balance to the world. And no one should judge us for who we are. We're all humans, and even though our interests are different, we all live together on the same planet. Let us live together in harmony and end this fight. I'm sorry I said those things to you.
I'm sorry too, Blue.
Aww.
But you're still creepy as fuck. Well.